What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Airsoft Casa gameplay video.
Hey, your grenade
in this gameplay
fell.
Video, I'm attacking on Vietnam, and our goal is to get a body on the plane wing.
Ow!
And as you can tell, this is a lot shorter video, and that's because I make it about 2 minutes into this gameplay, and my gun breaks. But that doesn't stop me. You'll see in a minute, and I'll explain.
Oh. Oh, what's going on?
Wait, what?
What?
I go back so that way we're not spawn camping defenders.
I'm not spawn camping, I'm shooting them.
I know, but you got like right next to it.
But theirs is on the other side. Damn. That sucks.
So at this point, I know that my gun isn't working, isn't shooting. So what do? I decide just to walk to the plane. Now, I will say I'm not a big fan of this type of play. And also, if someone was to ask me if I'm dead or alive, I would say I'm alive. And I would say I'm attacker. I'm not hiding. I'm not trying to put, you know, my arms up or trying to say I'm dead. I'm simply just walking to win, and no one asked me, no one even looked at me. So I know a lot of you guys are going to ask, what happened to my gun, did I fix it, all that, etc. It was just a battery, that was it.
Hey.
Do it longer.
So remember, guys, even if your gun breaks, you know, something's not going how you planned, it's all fun and games. We're here to have fun, so don't let a broken gun or anything like that ruin your day or ruin your game. You can still have fun. You can still win. And that being said, that's the end of this gameplay. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.